हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय चैनल एसेंट पर विसनोवी। टिन इज द थ्री सेट्स ऑफ इंग्लिश मैथमेटिक्स एंड साइंस बुक्स लाइक फॉर इंग्लिश इट इज 336। आफ्टर दैट मैथमेटिक्स इट इज 240। आफ्टर दैट फॉर साइंस 96. So you have to form the stacks so that height of each stack will be same here. So to find the what will be the height of our in a stack, how many books will be there, we have to find the SCF here. So SCF of 336, 240 and 96 here. So by using the prime factorization method, we can find the SCF of these three number, and it will come as 24 here. So we have to find total how many stacks will be there here. So divide for English, here answer will be 14. For math, 240 by 24 = 10 here. So total number of stack is we have to 14 plus 10 plus 4 equal to 18. So question number 20. 3 pieces of timber 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter long have to be divided into the plank of same length here. So what is the greatest possible length of each plank here? So how many plank are formed here? So for that, if we see it, length each 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter. So it is asking we have to divide the plank in equal length here. So for that we will take the SCF of 42, 49, 63 here. So common factor here is 7 here. So length of each plank will be 7 meter here. So we have to find the total how many plank will be there. So if we divide 42 by 7 is equal to 6, 49 by 7 equal to 7, 63 by 7 equal to 9 here. So total will be 6 plus 7 plus 9 is equal to 22. So next question, find the greatest possible length which can be used to measure exactly the length of 7 meter (3 meter, 85 centimeter) (12 meter, 95 centimeter) here. So we will means convert into the centimeter. So it will be 700, 385 and 1295 here. So thirty-five into twenty-three, 35 × 37 here. So SCF will be 35 here. So using 35, we can find the means we can measure all the length here. So number 22. Find the maximum number of students among whom 1001 pen. And 9-10 pencil can be distributed. 9-10 pencil can be distributed in such a way that each student gets the same number of pens that and the same number of pencils here. So here we will take the SCF of 1001 and 910 here. So let's start here. So here answer SCF 7 × 13 equal to 91 here. So total 91 students, and each will get the same number of pen and pencil here.